dreams he had.
I dream at the field of it, the corn gave me a sign. Your 11 sheaves of corn was turned about to mine. Mine was golden and tall, but yours are green and really rather small. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? This is not the kind of thing I like to hear. Seems to me just as you should disappear.
The only tackles but those scrapped in, but there's 11 of us. There's only one of them. This dreamer has to go.
Thank you.
7 years of bum crops are on the way. There'll be endless wheat and tons of hay. However, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. You'll need a man to help with the famine. Please, my career, just don't know.
Joseph, I knew a clever kid. You knew all my dreams could tell you all of this. You must help me better. You'll lead us through the famine. You'll be my leader.
Pharaoh told his guards to remove the chains that Joseph wore. He was given a royal pardon. He was rewarded with a chariot of gold, a cloak, a medal, and many other
things. Seven suitors on the trot were just as perfect as Joseph said. He saw food gathered ready for the years ahead. 7 years of travelling forward, but Egypt didn't mind a bit.